The short film begins with an establishing shot of the outside of the house, which is where we are going to film the first few scenes and where the characters will be introduced. There is then a sound bridge of two girls talking, but before we see the actual characters' faces. And the film then continues with dialogue throughout the scenes of the both characters talking to each other. As the characters leave the house, there is a quick cut to black, and this is where the first title sequence will start with the production name of who made the film. Both girls will then be shown walking to college together in a very happy way. This will be shown through various shots with tracking them and filming from behind and in front of them to create variation. These shots will also show that the characters are clearly together and have a special bond. Throughout the classroom scenes, there will be high angles to show the isolation that Amy is in, one of the characters. This will be clear that she is alone and that no one is sitting around her for a reason. There will also be a Foley sound of the clock ticking to show time is passing and to emphasise her bored facial expression. Also, during the classroom scenes, there will be various whispering from other classmates in the room and also sounds of the teacher talking. But we will be adjusting and changing different volumes to different sounds to create variation and to also show that everyone is against her, with fading in and out sounds of people all talking about her, but not to her actual face. There are then various establishing shots in Brighton that will have Foley sounds on top of them and sound bridges which will be used to establish new settings. These Foley sounds will include things like seagulls and the sound of waves and the sea. Throughout the Brighton shots, there will be various shots to show them doing leisure activities and spending quality time together, which they are both really enjoying. This will show the close connection that these sisters have and will really emphasise the closeness between the two. However, the camera then cuts from the slightly faster paced shots into slower paced shots of the two girls spending time together talking and having deep conversations when they're sitting down on the beach. Therefore, this creates variation from the quick, fast-paced, happy, joyful scenes that were previously shown. These slower-paced shots will have variations of shot types. However, the main one that we want to emphasise is the close-ups of Amy's face when, after taking the selfies, Amy soon realises something isn't right and the audience become aware of this. Then a flashback sequence of various shots that had been previously shown in the short film. However, this time there will only be one character in the shots and not the other. Therefore, this makes it clearer to the audience what the narrative is and how we're trying to convey the fact that her sister has not actually been there the whole time. Our aim is to have this flashback sequence as a shocking effect onto our audience. And the last shot we will use in the short film will be a slow tilt from the ground in the graveyard up to the dark starry sky, which will then create a good transition into the title for the short film, 1 Year. We believe that showing the stars in the sky will emphasise the fact that her sister is no longer with her and she is up in heaven.